Black-owned businesses have surged post-COVID pandemic, and a new one is coming to downtown Freeport. 13 News reporter Jamia Green shows us a new restaurant serving up some sweet treats.
Owner Jahari Allen has had this vision for a while and is excited to see his and his family's work come to life.
For me, it's just been hard work, dedication, a lot of planning, you know, reaching out to specific people just to learn and educate myself.
The restaurant will feature over 75 varieties of cereal, Instagram-worthy snacks and treats, hot food, and much more. He hopes that starting this business will help motivate others.
Just hope to young people, especially, you know, African-American males, to know that, you know, no matter where you come from, no matter, you know, what you've been through, you can still reach your goals.
Allen has not done this alone. He's had a lot of help from his family. One of his younger sons helps taste test, the four-year-old giving his expert opinion.
And I also like washing plates and that kind of type of cereal.
That's not the only thing Nasir has helped with.
I help look at eggs.
You help with the eggs?
Yep, I just stirred it.
Special help for a business with special meaning. Allen made sure the M, N, and E are highlighted in Munchies after his son's names to show appreciation. But they haven't been the only ones helping.
It's been tremendous, especially for my grandmother, too. You know, she's definitely been helping me out a lot.
Allen says he has seen a lot of excitement from the community, ready to try out his sweet treats.
You can come get your own unicorn strawberry banana waffle sundae starting July 31st. For your 13 Weather Authority, Jamia Green, 13 News.
Jamia, you definitely got my sweet tooth going. Well, Munchies Cereal and Shake Bar will be open on the weekends. And as Jamia just mentioned, it opens for business at the end of this month. Be sure to check that out.